The book Modern Magic was published by Professor Hoffman in 1876. In it, he described a piece of magical apparatus that was used to make a vanished watch appear inside a locked box. Over 70 years later, in 1949, a smaller pocket-sized version of the box was produced by Lippincott. It was used to vanish and reappear small coins. It's a padlock box. I want you to undo the padlock. Take it off. Open up the lid. And inside you can see there's one card. You take it out. You reach in. You take it out. Now you were thinking of a card, yeah?
Yeah.
And you could have gone for any card you wanted. And you went for the... And that's been sitting on the table the whole time?
Yeah.
Open it up.
Oh my God!